Hey guys, and welcome to this new video. Yes, I know it has been a while since I uploaded my last video, but now it's time for another video, and this video is going to be kind of a comparison between my Neilpryde Glidron foil and the Moses Hydro foil Vento 790. And yes, first of all, I have to say that both foils are really, really good, and I really like them. And yes, you can get the Neilpryde Glidron foil for around 850 euros, and Moses Hydro foil is a little bit more expensive. I think it costs around 1000 euros, but compared to other foils, they are not too expensive. And especially if you want to get into foiling, I think they are quite a good option. And yes, so both foils have an aluminium mast and an aluminium fuselage. The fuselage of the Moses Hydro foil is a little bit longer. I think it has a length of 90 centimeters. And so the foil is a bit more stable than the Neilpryde Glidron foil, but really not much, so they are kind of the same. I don't think that makes that big a difference. And yes, both foils have carbon wings, and the wing of the Moses Hydro foil is a little bit bigger than the wing of the Neilpryde Glidron foil, and so it lifts up maybe a little bit earlier, but really not much. And yes, because the Neilpryde wing is a little bit smaller, you can also use it in higher winds than the Moses Hydro foil, I would say. And yes, I think also the speed is pretty much the same. What I really liked about the Moses Hydro foil was that you can carve it really well. It was really nice, you could do like small turns, and it was really fun. You can do the same with the Neilpryde Glidron foil, of course. But I think with the Moses foil it was even better than with the Neilpryde Glidron foil. And yes, so there was only one thing I didn't like too much about the Moses Hydro foils, because while foiling you had a quite annoying noise sometimes, but that's also not a big deal, because if you take a bit of sandpaper and sharpen the edge of the mast a little bit, you can fix this problem quite easily. And yes, so now enjoy the last few minutes or seconds, however, of the video, and see you in the next one. Bye!